Hi, this is Melba Moore. Domestic violence is everyone's problem. That's why it's up to us all to fight it. I'm inviting you to join Women Who Jam at Lavish on October 26th for Breaking the Silence in Song. It's an evening of powerful voices supporting a very worthy cause. The proceeds will benefit the Delaware Coalition Against Domestic Violence.
Breaking the Silence in Song. On October 26th, 2014, Women Who Jam will be at the Lavish Lounge, 1206 North Union Street in Wilmington, Delaware, 19806. Phone number 302-419-6521. We will be honoring Miss Mimi Brown and featuring the legendary Melba Moore. Tickets are $15, more at the door. Doors open at 5:45 p.m. and event start time is 6:30 p.m. We are celebrating the 20th anniversary of the Delaware Coalition Against Domestic Violence, which means empowerment, advocacy, prevention, and social change. Men such as Holly Stain, Richard Tucker, the music MD, Mustafa, vocalist, DJ Gospel, in charge of sound and DJ, Larry, the owner of Lavish, and me, Brett Jolly, are men who strongly support this event and have zero tolerance for domestic violence of any kind. At this event, you will also be able to purchase Melba's new CD. So we look forward to seeing you at the Lavish Lounge on Sunday, October 26th.
Music is life, music is love, music is one. Let's take it back to the good times music could bring.
Let's get back to love.
When we could dance and sing. We never worried about no arguing, no guns or fighting. We used to care about our children, now they're slowly dying. Let's take it back to the good times music could bring.